A new day is on the horizon.
I am excited about this training program.
Teachers are gearing up to prepare their students for an opportunity of a lifetime.
From this program, I see where the ladies of Westwood High School can go on to be innovative entrepreneurs, to pass on their skills to other females as well as males as they branch off after leaving high school into the society.
Social enterprise, where entrepreneurship and social innovation combine for the creation of better societies. It's the overall aim of the British Council, and after a full day of training, teachers from the selected schools are raring to go.
What stood out in my mind most from today was the exercise we did with learning about each other. I think that's a good way to start at my school, especially when we have club meetings at 2. It would actually help the students to, you know, learn about each other, get a little bit more comfortable, especially for those who are of a less fortunate background. You know, sometimes they are a little shy.
Being a part of the workshop, we have heard exactly that this is part of actually those critical thinking skills, the student leadership, which is one of the main parts, because we really need the students to have their voice. We really need to hear what is that they're thinking. We really need to know exactly how the students can impact their environment. And for them to be aware of social issues, and not only that, for them to practice and build on their entrepreneurial skills is something that we're delighted about, and we're really looking forward to implementing this program.
From this program, I will be taking the new ideas that are now making juices in my mind and re-energizing my entire brain in terms of what we can do. So today I learned that we can explore, we can take care of the environment, you know, via the social enterprise. So whatever it is that we'll be doing, I'm going to take away looking at the environment. How can we impact our school and impact the Rivoli community environment in itself?
For me, as a teacher, you first have to be excited. And as I said, we are all young teachers. We are excited. And once we go in with this level of excitement, we can shift it, or share it rather, with our students.
With the training now out of the way, what will the social enterprise projects feature? The wait is almost over.